2:53。前期你还依然该干嘛该干嘛，然后到了那个点就正式开始就行了。
啊，可以。
不过现在所有的话都能直播出去。你们俩确定要离着播呀，还是坐着播呀？声音是只显得半块拆着。你要选好自个儿的位置。
It's OK。
嗯，可以了，现在就这么个位置啊。其实我建议这玩意拉远点多好啊。
这样镜头会看不清楚。
嗯，那可以往这边偏点，往这边偏点。2:55。
为什么会提前进入呢？
不知道。
进展的太早了，你这样的话，客户看到的不是您在什么播呢？现在我们开始，有人播了吗？为什么现在准点开？
不知道。
我本来我想点好点，结果他就直接进来。那我们开始，行不行
？Hello, everyone.
Welcome.
Hello, everyone. This is Cherry from TOPA Company. Welcome to our new showroom.
Yes.
This is Mary from TOPA Company too. TOPA.Is professional manufacturer for hydraulic fittings, all kinds of hydraulic fittings.
Yes, we provide a one-stop solution of the hydraulic fluid.
Yes,
there are numerous factors to select different hydraulic fitting.
Yeah, such as the compatibility of fitting to horse and
yes.
One piece, two piece design to choose,
yes.
And also correct assembly.
Yes. On our table, there are one piece fittings and two piece fittings.
Yeah, do you know what's the difference of one piece hydraulic fitting and two piece hydraulic fittings?
Yes, a little.
Yeah,
today, let's explain to our friends, okay?
Yeah. Okay. One piece hydraulic fittings, no skill technology and reduce assembly time.
Oh, yes, but the two-piece fittings, we have to scale it when using it on the four-layer house and the six-layer house.And it has the risk of leak if your cranning fails. It will leak.
Yeah, and the one piece hydraulic fitting reduce complexity and leak times.
Yes. The complexity and the leakage tests of the two piece is higher than the one piece fitting.
Oh, this is advantage?
No, solution for your individual needs.
Yeah.
If you need a special or want to make a different lungs and different types, you could choose this one.
Yes. One piece hydraulic fitting, the price is higher.
Oh yes, but the two piece fittings cost the benefit.
Yeah, this is advantage of two piece hydraulic fitting.
Right? Yes. Yeah. And in fact, the two piece fitting have great flexibility in house choice and the connection.
Yeah. One piece hydraulic fitting is more safe and more stable.
Oh yes. If you cramming, maybe it will the two piece maybe cramming fails or wrong match, it will meet the problem.
Yes, one piece hydraulic fitting help prime ferro to the nipple.
Yes.
So it will save the cram time and easy to assemble.
Yes, easy to use and choice.
Yes. Yes. But whatever one piece hydraulic fitting, two piece hydraulic fitting topper can provide a solution to you.
Yes.
If you want to know more about this hydraulic fitting information, please follow us.
Yes. And catalog.
Catalog. If you want to get a catalog, and also each type of video, we have each type of video to share you. If please contact us and follow us, subscribe us.
Yes. The fittings could used on 1SN house, 2SN, and 4SH,
4ST. Four layers.
Yes.
Yeah.
R13
and R15
and so on.
Six layers.
Yes.
Yes. All one piece hydraulic fitting can match top hydraulic hose and the different standard such as Packer.
Oh yes.
Gas and so on.
Yes. Mm. Most main brands hose on the market.
Yes.
Match with Topper's hydraulic fitting.
Okay, let's focus on the one piece hydraulic fitting. We will introduce all types of hydraulic fittings.
Yes. This is the GIC fittings. GIC thread fittings widely used in the hydraulic
industry.
Yes. This is the male fittings. Look, it has 37 degree cones.
It's flare.
Yes. And this is the female thread fittings. Look, this part like a home. Yes. The GIC fittings have straight hips and elbow like this, 45 degree elbow and 90 degree elbows.
Yeah. Yes. And the two circles is for 1SN, 2SN, two layers.
Yes. And there are four lines on the ferro. It means it could use on
four layers.
Yes, house, such as 4SP, 4SH, and most four layers hydraulic fitting.
Yes, we also have six layer hydraulic hose fittings.
Yes.
They have six lines.
Oh, yes. If you want to see our six layers fittings, or these fittings specifications, never worry. Contact us. We will share it to you.
Yeah, if you contact us in this new showroom, you will get more discounts this time.
Yes. Let's introduce
the other thread.
MPT.
MPTF thread. This is one piece MPTF rigid, and this is MPTF can't see? You can't see.
Yes.
Yeah. It's more flexible.
Yes.
It's more flexible. It use the in special part.
Yes.
This is one two piece hydraulic fitting, but this is MPT, and this is MPTF.
Wow.
Do you know what's the difference?
Huh. Look. Do you know?
Yeah, looks similar.
They all have columns, right?
Yeah.
They're similar. They really different?
Yeah, they're different. The difference in MPT and MPTF is in the major and minors of minors limit and also root and crescent. MPT and MPTF though have same parameter, but MPTF have the crescent is smaller than this. It's smaller range than this MPT.
Oh.
And also MPT need seal to leak proof.
So you mean you use it, so we have to
put the seal. Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
Okay.
This can provide, this can avoid leak.
Oh.
But this one no need.
Wow.
No
need. Seal.
Yeah. No need seal. So this one is the best choice, and it's more safe. And leak proof.
Wow, yes, excellent.
Yeah, this is
MPTF. Okay. Oh, this is ORFS. I think everyone similar to ORFS because the best leak protection available.
Yeah,
just because the ORFS seals. Look, this is the male threaded fitting. The thread is
straight,
yes,
yeah.
And there is an O-ring on the flat surface, yes. And this is the female. Look, this is the female. Look, it has the machine play, flat surface, and face sails.
Yeah, how it seal?
Oh, seal, yes. It's very important. Look, this the sales is carried out just because we pressing the O-ring on the surface, on the flat surface, on the
conveyance
part. Yes, and it just similar to the split flange joint.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, so similar.
Yeah,
O-ring is the conveyance part. Yes. The ORF fittings also have straight and the elbow with 45 degree and the 90 degree elbows.
Yeah.
They both could use on the one layer, two layers hydraulic housing. But also we have fitting, ORF fittings used on the four layers and the
60 layers.
Yes.
Yeah, if you want to know about this ORF thread and each type of video, please contact us.
Yes,
we will provide more information.
Yes. Especially you worry the hydraulic system's leak, you must choose it. So it's really a perfect choice for you.
Yes, yes. And this one is Matrix one. It has 24 degree cone.
Yes,
yes, matrix. We have the straight one, 45 degree and 90 degree hydraulic fittings. We also have this one wear tear. You can see wear. You can see wear here. It's more flexible. More flexible.
Yes.
It can turn to each direction.
Yes.
Yeah.
And
yes.
And look, the nut is really special. Next, we will introduce the BSP. BSP is popular in many countries. such as the USA and the Europe markets, and even most countries use it. Look, this BSP fittings have a 60 degree curl, and how to yes, I think you must want to know. The male fitting and the female fitting just seals metal to metal angles surface connected together.
Yeah.
It will seal.
It also combination of metal to metal and orange.
Yes.
Yes, it's
orange.
More safer.
Yes. This BSP fitting is most machine use it. If you need more information or you want to know the difference BSP and BSPT, you could discuss it with us. Mm-hmm. We'd like to share ideas with you. We want to learn from you. You could learn from us. Yes, we could learn each other.
Yes. And this one is blank.
Wow.
Wow, there is no thread. I like it very much.
Oh, how
because
to use
no complex. Yes.
How to use it?
How to use it? Oh, it's like this. On the blank stable here, use a clip, clamp. No need tooling and no lubrication. Only just four springs like this. Yeah. No need thread. No need seal. Mm-hmm. Need seal. Is this seal?
Ah, yes.
Seal here.
It's
orange, like the
ORF.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
This one.
Yes. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It looks so strong.
Yes. Yes. Flange is mostly used in big size, and it can use the paper system on different equipment and commands.
Mm-hmm.
It can provide flexible in the assemble, disassemble, and maintenance.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, so flange is also. It's also a good choice for you if you need.
Oh, I saw the lines on the barrel. Look.
Yeah.
They are different.
Yeah, similar like this. Two lines is for one and two layer hydraulic hose, and four lines can use on
four layers
hydraulic hose, such as 4SP, 4SH, and also R12. This one
is really different from others. Look,
yeah,
it's a black one.
It's mainly used on clean equipment. It's high pressure, and it is a power cleaner connection wash end.
Okay.
And,
but yeah. I find some fittings with different color inside.
Yeah.
Why?
This material, this inside material is aluminum, so the color is white. We also have brass material, is yellow one. You can choose what you need. Yeah.
So if you want brass, we make it. If you want to aluminum, okay, copper the threading too, right?
Yeah.
Exactly.
This is my trick. And need orange. They also need orange seals.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Wow, it looks so different. Look, they have a longer and the seam.
Yeah, the ferro is very longer.
Oh.
This one is HY service. Fitting, especially for the special horse.
Oh.
So if you want
TOPA could produce this type one?
Yeah, wow. Yeah, you can make it.
Really perfect, right? Wonderful.
Yeah, we can provide the size from 1/4 to 2 inch hydraulic fittings. And we also can provide the different material.
Such as carbon steel?
Yeah. Stainless steel.
Brass?
Yes.
Wow.
Yes. And we also could provide customers the hydraulic fitting if you don't need the types we have. You can send us the drawing or the theme.
So you mean you could produce according to the drawings?
Yeah, we can provide OEM.
So for example, I want to make this one, but a different size, the thrice.
Yes, as long as you provide the sample and drawing.
Really, really.
Yes.
Silence, yes. Okay, how do you think introduce us?
Yeah, on back there is a sample cabin.
Yeah.
We have hydraulic adapter.
Yes. And the different house barrels use most hydraulic houses and stainless PT house.
Yeah. And all kind of one piece hydraulic fitting, just I will explain.
Oh yes. And this is some house clamps, different types, Americans and T types and so many different and different color.
Different material,
yes.
And American standard hydraulic adapter, and also this special for reusable hydraulic fitting for R5 and R2,
yes,
BSP and GSE.
And this you could find many different parts. For example, the nuts and these types of fittings and
two piece hydraulic fittings.
Yes, and two piece fittings. Look, two piece fittings.
Yeah. And all kinds of hydraulic hose and protection.
Oh yes, if you need a big size, TOPA could provide it. Look.
Yeah, this plan is for 6 layer. Six layer interlock. Interlock
And this one, look, maybe you see it in different repair parts. Okay, let me show you. Look, this end is flanges. Yes. And this end is the GIC. Yes. It could connect different parts with this end fitting and this end seal.
Yeah, this flange is heavy.
Yeah, look, this for high pressure. Look, this is
interlock. Interlock.
Flange. Oh yes. And most our fittings with this cap to protect the thrice and the inside of the fittings.
Okay, we have introduced many types or one. Hydraulic fitting and they all cabin simple. If you want to know more information about our hydraulic fitting and you have inquiry about fitting, please contact us follow us.
If you want some technical information or want to discuss some dimension or some hydraulic technical, we also like to discuss with you. Drop us a message or contact the TOPA. Our professional team will service you.
Do you have questions about these fittings?
Yes. Do you want to know about the TOPA?
Yeah, if you have questions, you also can send us a message and give us the message. We all new show will update each in week, you can subscribe us and follow us.
Each video, you will see different
hydraulic
fittings from TOPA.
Yeah, if you want to know some special fittings, please tell us. We can show you directly.
If you need different fittings during your manufacture of the machines or the hydraulic fittings, contact TOPA. Yes, contact TOPA.
Okay. Today we have
introduced this one piece fitting to you.
If you need, contact us. Please contact us. Okay.
If you have ideas, contact with us too.
Okay, see you next new show.
See you. Bye.
我们讲了多长时间啊？
二十六七分钟。
还行，
还行，
二十六七分钟了。
这有一个叫分享。
分享，我觉得还可以，还可以，比想象中要好很多，最起码没有卡大壳。我们
这
一个
结束了，结束了以后怎么做？
结束了
就结束就结束了。
然后有个分享的，还有个继续直播，应该还没解除了，这相当于、
啊、
不已经解除了。这儿有个继续直播，你还能点回去、
啊、
还有个分享
继续直播呀。
你先点了分享吧，应该分享应该相当于正式公布是吧？啊！